I'm going to attempt to paint this.
I use one of these brushes and this acrylic paint that I got from Walmart.
This is the after.